Hey YouTube, it's me, Mint Kali. This video has been a long time coming. First, I'd just like to say that every time I try to make this video, I'd complete it several times and then just not upload it due to reasons. So I'm hoping that this will be the one, because everything's kind of concluded in a sense. So, for those that don't know, hey, it's me, Mikali. I posted a previous video 2 years ago, and I'll link it here above, but to just shorten the story, essentially, I have a medical condition that I don't know what's up with it, and I was hoping to going to this really institutious medical hospital system in order to get, you know, kind of a diagnosis and maybe a resolution to it. Unfortunately, after going to that trip, I received no such resolution. They didn't even know what I had and couldn't really pinpoint anything down. So, you know, after a week of being poked and prodded and being ran all sorts of medical tests, you know, that's the last thing you want to be told, right? Is that, like, by a room with a bunch of professionals and going, you know, we don't know. And the medication that they prescribed was just kind of like a, maybe it'll help. So, yeah, that was kind of my issue after that point, was my morale was really low, and I didn't want to, like, be discouraged in making content. A lot of why I'm making this video is to kind of explain why, for the previous 2 years, I haven't been making videos, because the reasons why I want to make videos isn't for money or for fame or any of that. It's because I have an interest, like a direct interest or hobby in making that content and editing it, and regardless of the content itself, the process is the enjoyment for me. And at no point did I want doing this to become not what I want it to be, you know, not a hobby. I didn't want it to be something more accidentally that would, you know, be a job or anything. I think, and that's mostly what I was afraid of, was continuing as a passion project and then mentally putting too much energy and time into it and being like, well, I have to maintain this now because I have, this duty to create this content for these people. And that's not necessarily something that I want to be mentally attached to. It's more something that, you know, like I said, I want to enjoy the thing that I'm making and just have it be a passion project. So, following that medical diagnosis, I didn't want that to kind of sour my creativity, and I just kind of put everything on hold, a lot of stuff on hold. Additionally, at that time, close to that time, I adopted my first dog, so that was something that I've always wanted to do ever since a little child. It's something my parents never allowed me to have. They were cat people, so cats were the first thing that they'd get before dogs. So as an adult, getting my first dog, I wanted to spend as much time possible as I could with that. So a lot of that time after that medical diagnosis was just spending time with my dog as much as I could. Sometime after that, the situation kind of, I'd say mutated a bit, mutated in a bad way. It's just, that's the word I'm looking, you know, situations change. The kind of thing that put a big hold on creating content therefrom was, we had a family situation that, regardless of what it was, had to be taken care of. And that being taken care of meant that we had to give up part of our living space temporarily. That space being the space that I filmed all my content in, which is totally fine. I'm not saying that in a way of, like, you know, anger or anything of, like, I had to give up my space or anything like that. I'll try and preface that. But, you know, if there's a situation, you know, where you have to, you know, it's give and take sometimes. So I willingly gave up that area, and that for a majority of the past 2 years was kind of the reason why I haven't been uploading content, was that I didn't have the space to do it that I was doing it in before. And, you know, there was no space for me. So a lot of people, you know, being in the comments of, like, you know, I want you to, you know, do ASMR this and do ASMR that. I physically couldn't. I didn't, you know, the room, the off room that I could have done stuff in had a server and a fridge. So it's not really great for ASMR acoustics. But that's another topic. Since then, everything's kind of wrapped up, and I have more of that space back now. It's more of just a moving, shuffling, unpacking boxes and getting things cleaned up. 99% there. The only issue from here on out is that I don't necessarily, you know, a lot can change in a person in 2 years. And at this time, I don't necessarily think creating furry ASMR content is on the forefront of my mind right now. I know it's what a lot of people enjoyed in my content previously, because that's primarily what I uploaded. And that was primarily because that's what I enjoyed uploading. It was a good, it was something that I enjoyed myself watching, but it was also something that I was, like, I could directly implement and learn with. But in 2 year times, my tastes have kind of changed. I've kind of fallen out of ASMR style content, and even watching it myself. So where I'm going from here, I don't really know, and I kind of want to preface that in this video by saying I think I want to keep this channel and a lot of my content in the future now kind of, you know, some sort of weird homunculus of ever-changing style. I don't want it to be attached to a theme. You know, I don't want to be, you know, locked into some sort of style. I don't want to be known for, like, that X guy, or, you know, he does, the guy that does this, or, you know, slotted into this, because then, you know, like I said previously, I feel like I'd have to be forced into making that content for people, when I just want to make content that I enjoy. So I think from here going forward, for ASMR content, probably being put in the back burner. I know it's going to be an upset to a lot of people. There's not much that I currently have ideas for creativity in that space. Maybe one day I'll return to it, you know, if I get another fursuit and I want to unbox, you know, unveil it some way, maybe I'll do it that way as, like, a kind of, you know, a a nod or something. Too poor for that right now. But I in the in with that, I do want to say, you know, I feel like I want to create new style content, and if that upsets people and if people want to, you know, leave, unsubscribe because that's, you know, that's not, you know, the content that I'm producing that you enjoy, totally understandable. You know, it's well within your right as a person to do so, and I, you know, don't see any harm. You know, I don't, you know, I fall out from content that I watch all the time. So I just want to, you know, preface this video by saying all of that, of the, you know, where I was for the past 2 years, kind of just in a stalemate of waiting to get space to record. Now that I have that, here is my update video. And that being, you know, that being said, I'm excited to produce a lot more different style content. You know, I want to do TikToks, I want to do Twitch streams. Will any of those be in fursuit? Maybe, I don't know. My suit's getting pretty old. It's, you know, 10 plus years old. It's showing signs of wear down. To feature it in videos anymore is kind of asking for damage on the suit. And even every time, you know, and I'm not saying that I trash my suit, but, you know, there's every time you wear it to a con, you know, there's wear and tear. So I think for a lot of my furry content, I'm probably putting that on the back burner, at least until I save up enough personally to afford a new fursuit. I don't want to have a goal of the community to, like, help me get one. I want to do my own. I don't even know, like, what fursuit artist I would go for. I haven't looked into people who are making that stuff. I've been so out of stuff. So, you know, I think I covered a lot of my talking points of what I'm going to be doing. I think I just want to, you know, end it here by saying, you know, a lot of my time now, I think I'm going to be focusing on creating content for this channel and maybe being on some sort of social media platform, and then just, you know, focusing on my personal life. You know, I'm trying to get fit. That was something that I thought was never obtainable for me because I was previously a really big guy. And, you know, now things are changing, you know, so I that's part of a focus on my personal track is more, you know, daily exercise, and that's something that's not, you know, that's not ever easy. You know, I want to get more into, you know, I've been job searching and programming because even outside of creating content like this, you know, it's, as I said, it, you know, it could be a potential revenue stream, but I don't want it to ever be that. I don't want this to ever be a job for me. So, I want my job to be somewhere else. And currently, I'm unemployed, so that is a good chunk of my time is job searching and keeping my skills kind of upgraded and to expand potential job hires. So. But anyways, other than that, guys, you know, I appreciate everyone for watching. I appreciate all the people who have been, you know, commenting on all the videos, asking for updates and keeping, you know, in updated here and still watching the content. I really do appreciate that. You know, it was never my intention to just kind of disappear off the face of the earth and then not give people the content that they enjoyed. I just had a lot of life stuff happen to me, and even, you know, more family stuff that I didn't even, you know, touch on in this video. You know, I lost an important family member to me, so it's, you know, there's a lot of, you know, there's just stuff that was going on for me that I didn't want to inhibit the content that I was making. And I always want to put my best foot forward. And I didn't want that to come at the jeopardy of people's enjoyment from the content I produce. So, again, not that I'm apologizing necessarily or anything like that. I just want to preface this by saying, hey, that's what I've been up for the past 2 years. And hopefully the next few years I will be more present. But anyways, I've been rambling long enough, I'm sure. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I have several ideas coming up soon that I really, really, really want to put into plan. So keep a lookout for those. Peace, guys. See ya.